And Jesse James was a lad, well, he killed many a man. He robbed that Danville train, and the people they'd say are many miles away. It was robbed by Frank Jesse James. Sing out. Well, poor Jesse had a wife who mourned for his life. Three children they would raise, but that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Hire has laid poor Jesse in his grave. It was on Saturday night, if I remember right, when they robbed that Danville train. And it was one of the younger boys, remember them, gathered in the spoils, carried Jesse's money away. Therefore Jesse had a wife, was born for his life, three children they would raise. But that dirty little Carter that shot Mr. Hire lay poor Jesse in his grave. Now Jesse robbed from the poor, he gave to the rich, you know, he never did a friendly thing. And when his best friend died, why, he's right there by her side, and he lifted off her golden wedding ring, wasn't that naughty? Well, Jesse had a wife, was born for his life, three children now they would bear. But that dirty little card that shot Mr. Howard just laid poor Jesse in his grave. The children they were brave. That's that dirty little car that shot Mr. Howard. Why he paid for Jesse in his grave. Well, now the people held their breath when they heard of Jesse's death. They didn't see how he had come to fall. Well, Robert Ford, it was a fact, shot Jesse in the back. Well, Jesse hung a picture on the wall. A little bit of history there. For Jesse had a wife, was born for his life. Mr. Howard, I laid poor Jesse in his grave. Well, now the song, it was made by Billy DeShade. As soon as the news did arrive, he said there was no man with the law in his hand. His take, poor Jesse went alive. Hell, poor Jesse had a wife, was born for his life. Three children, they will pray. Up that dirty little tower, the shot Mr. Howard. He's laid poor Jesse. Now he's made poor Jesse in his grave.